Say you fall overboard in the middle of the ocean.
Whoops.
Your best chance to survive is to find the closest land. But there's one spot where there is no single closest land. A location in the middle of the ocean that is the farthest you can get from any land. That's called Point Nemo. The precise spot in the middle of the ocean that is as far away as possible from land in any direction. And the absolutely worst place to fall overboard. Land in any direction here is just under 1,700 miles away. There's nothing there. And it's possible no one had ever been there until the Volvo Ocean Race passed by in 2018. They found plastic, unfortunately. Despite being totally invisible, Point Nemo has special qualities. When the International Space Station goes by, astronauts are closer to it than humans on Earth. It's the ground zero for decommissioned space junk because, well, it's least likely to hit anyone. Hundreds of satellites, rockets, and space stations from dozens of countries sit at the bottom. There's also the bloop, a weird, loud, low sound in the water that microphones picked up in the late 90s. No one knew what it was for a while, but now the guess is that it's the sound of giant icebergs breaking off from Antarctic glaciers. Or maybe something else hitched a ride on one of those satellites? Other Point Nemos, and what the heck is the Volvo Ocean Race, in the blog.